Coronation Street spoilers, Nick Tilsley surprises Platt family with return in first look. Coronation Street's Nick Tilsley left Weatherfield last summer after a near-death experience which left him evaluating his life. However, he is set to return to the Cobbles very soon and it's likely he will leave the Platt family very surprised. News of Nick Tilsley's, Ben Price, long-awaited return to Coronation Street broke back in April, but fans have only just been given the first glimpse of the character back on set. The ITV soap has released a series of behind-the-scenes photos from the set on their official Twitter account, and the actor could be seen sitting on the sofa in the Platt family home. According to reports, fans can expect to see his new storyline on TV from October, and the cast and crew are said to be very excited. Speaking about his return, a source said, "Everyone's really excited to have Ben back. He was definitely missed during his break, but he's back now and it's like he's never been away," they added to The Sun. While it looked as thought Nick was leaving the Cobbles for good last year, a return has been previously hinted. A source said at the time, "Exactly how Nick will be brought back into the fray is still to be decided. But the Platts, and in particular Nick, are a massive part of the Coy family and always at the heart of some of the show's biggest storylines. Producers are currently coming up with a bombshell way for him to come back to Weatherfield. There have been a lot of changes on Coronation Street since Nick has been away, so what does the future hold for the businessman?" Speculation surrounding Nick's return to the Cobbles could see him come back with new motives. Perhaps he will have a new money-making venture up his sleeve which he would like to launch in Weatherfield. But what about his love life? Coronation Street fans have seen him in many turbulent relationships, but could his return prompt a reunion with Leanne Battersby, Jane Danson? A favorite couple amongst fans, Nick's time away could mean his jealousy has been dealt with alongside realizing Leanne is the love of his life and worth fighting for. However, it has been suggested Leanne is set to move on after she hits it off with solicitor Imran Habib and seems to be aired in upcoming weeks. Another possibility is ex-wife Carla Connor, Alison King. Could Nick help Carla in her time of need following Aiden's, Shane Ward, tragic suicide? Most likely, Nick's storyline will include his brother David, Jack P. Shepherd. After the horrendous ordeal David has suffered at the hands of rapist Josh Tucker, Ryan Clayton, David needs his family now more than ever. It's already been confirmed the storyline isn't going to end in a criminal conviction for Josh, and justice will be served in another way. Whilst Nick is still in the dark about David's brutal rape, could he bring Josh to justice once David has explained to him what happened? Coronation Street returns tonight at 7:30 p.m. on ITV.